That breaking news is out of Sonoma County, where Highway 1 in the town of Jenner is shut down right now after a truck crashed and plunged into the Russian River. The California Highway Patrol says two adults survived, but two children died. A tow truck was called in to pull the submerged truck out of the water, as you see there. This accident happened about 8:30 this morning. All lanes of Highway 1 in that area are still closed at this noon hour. No word yet on when CHP will reopen the highway. It's also unclear what caused that truck to go into the river. Be sure to stay with KCRA 3 and the KCRA 3 app for updates on this breaking news story. Well, happening right now, President